upon a year, there's two things to do on a certain day of the year. Get a girlfriend! And so Chuck here is lonely. His girlfriend Stella broke up with him yesterday. And now he's having a lonely Valentine's Day. And when Red has his girlfriend named Ruby. And also, weird pig guy no one cares about has his own girlfriend. Chuck's lonely, and so is Matilda for some reason. And Matilda, she's lonely too. She broke up with Bomb 5 years ago, and she broke up with Terrence last week. And she's just not happy. And they're not having a good Valentine's Day. And she even got her makeup and everything and her bow for Valentine's Day. So, if you wonder what Bomb's doing, well, hit or miss. She took my freaking kids. Now I'm crying. Got no more will to live, yeah. Gonna jump off this bridge. And yeah. Oh, that's a dark. But anyways, so they continued their day on. Ruby and Red went to the movie theater. Lonely Chuck and Lonely Matilda were just really sad. Hey Matilda. Oh, hello Chuck. I have a question. Yeah. Do you want to go on a Valentine's? Aren't you with Terrence? We broke up 1 week ago. Really? I broke up with Stella 1 day ago. Oh. I guess we can be Valentine's. Okay. So Chuck and her are happy. But suddenly... Like, you don't copy me like that. Well, I'm sorry, you're pigs. Look, you're so just annoying. Well, you're annoying. Well, you know what? I'm done. We're breaking up. No! On Valentine's Day! Yes, we're breaking up. And I'm taking the kid. Wait, no!
Hey, Mommy! Daddy, what's happening?
Come on, Jimmy. No! I actually didn't care about her or the kid anyways. I'm free! Free! So, yeah. This Valentine's has been really odd. And then this even gets odder! Oh, you're so beautiful with your long... Nope. And she was arrested for being annoying. Ah! Oh, good thing you locked her up. She was really annoying. I know, don't worry, I'm the sheriff. I can lock whoever I want up. Leaving this baby to wander somewhere wrong. Oh, food. Ah! Apparently, Green Bird eats pigs, which is really odd. But yeah, this has been an odd Valentine's. And for me, I'm lonely. But anyways, this has been the really oddest Valentine's ever in Burr and Pig. Oh my god, I keep stuttering. In Pig Island. In Piggy Island. So, yeah. Let's continue with our story. Ruby! What do you want to do?
Let's watch something.
Okay.
better. Hey, am I in the movie?
Yeah, right, I think we're in the movie.
Inside. This is insane.
Yeah, I know. All the pigs are in the movie. Seriously, that's so stupid.
I know, right?
I'm turning the movie off. Wait, how did it turn off? My servant. Wait, what? Nothing. Let's just continue with our day. So, continuing with their day is just that. So they walked around and just enjoyed Valentine's Day. And Shep and Matilda enjoyed their Valentine's Day. And the weird pig guy definitely didn't enjoy his Valentine's Day. And this pig's definitely not enjoying his Valentine's Day. He's getting consumed by Greenberg right now. Or how? Like, what the heck? So, yeah. Oh, look at that. Greenberg's trying to swallow him. And fell out of him. Ow. Number one, my ears. Number two, one word for everyone. One word. Everyone get up. Everyone. Said everyone. I said everyone. Everyone. Very good. And everyone. And everyone. Happy Valentine's
Day! Happy
Valentine's Day! Happy Valentine's Day!
Happy Valentine's Day!
Happy Valentine's Day!
Happy Valentine's Day!
Happy Valentine's Day! Happy Valentine's Day!
Happy Valentine's Day! Happy Valentine's
Peace.